I started inviting God into my life. That's when things started turning around.
I walked in and sat down in the back, and for that 45 minutes was the first time I had forgotten about my problems.
People were smiling at me and shaking my hand like they knew me.
It's okay to not be okay. You don't have to hide who you really are.
I get to live with freedom, and I get to walk with purpose.